Georgia soldier has died in Afghanistan. Specialist Miguel Holmes from Hinesville was fatally wounded during what the Department of Defense calls a non-combat incident. His death is under investigation.